Here's day two of what I eat in a day on my trip to Maui, Hawaii. First up, I went to Kihei Cafe, which is a really popular spot known for huge portions of delicious breakfast food. I got their banana macadamia nut pancakes and a veggie omelet. You can top it either with the maple syrup, but the move is getting their haupia coconut syrup. I've become a huge fan of this since coming to Hawaii. The haupia sweet coconut syrup just works perfectly with the tropical pancakes. Next, after a long scenic drive through the mountains, I went to Auntie Sandy's banana bread shop, which is an institution on the island. I'm not kidding when I say you can smell the banana bread from all around this shack. The smell is intoxicating. The banana bread only comes in an entire loaf and it's still warm. So the move is to get it, drive it down the road to the beach and enjoy, ideally in a convertible. This banana bread was absolutely delicious. The hype is real. Next, after a long day traveling to Hana, I went to Paya Fish Market, which is OG casual spot for fresh fish. Their fish tacos were bomb. Also, this place is super affordable. This entire plate was like 13 bucks. Follow for more food adventures.